In this presentation, we're going to look at item revaluation for Microsoft Dynamics NAV. So we'll go to the Warehouse Inventory Revaluation Journal, and we click on Calculate Inventory Value. We're going to do it just for one item today, and we say calculate per item. We don't tick location, variant, and update standard cost. We leave the calculation based as blanked, as we're going to do it to enter a value ourselves. So instead of $129, we revalue this item to be $100. And all we need to do is to post